with.
Here's Bozak. Phil Kessel off the wing. Cuts to the middle. Backhander stop. And a nice save by Roberto Luongo on Phil Kessel early on. 25-year-old from Revelstoke, BC. Gunnarsson's shot is tipped just wide. And the Leafs have a good shift here, and they've drawn a penalty. And Vancouver's fourth line got hemmed in its own zone. Yeah. And oftentimes when you're the fourth line and you have a tough first shift, you have trouble getting ice time the rest of the way.
It's Tim Brent who's going to get the penalty for getting in the way of Roberto Luongo. But can we finally put to rest this worry about playing an early game here? This has got great energy. Both teams are prepared and lots of action on that shift down low in the corners. And Luongo there just gets head to head. And as we've seen him, he goes down hard.
One guy who's in the lineup to bring energy and grit is Volpatti. And he's pretty excited to play this game. And the great thing, because of the freeze with regards to trades, he'll get a real good look. He's going to get a big and a good audition with the Vancouver Canucks. Good.
Tambellini, Malhotra won the draw. Kevin Bieksa, Jeff Tambellini, side of the net, tipped right on. Nice play by Malhotra and a good play by Gustafsson to stop it. Beat in the second period, a half a dozen in that 57 seconds and where they lost the game.
That play right there has really played them, losing the battle along the boards.
And 20 seconds of the two-man advantage. Dion Phaneuf at the right point with lots of space. Passes off. Phil Kessel. Versteeg screens. Thomas Caberle. Kessel in front. Versteeg stopped by Luongo. Big save and a two-man advantage for Roberto Luongo.
This is just a player beating another player. Perfect pass by Kessel and right on the pad. Luongo just in great position. Versteeg can't believe he missed it. Here's the play. Was it a hand pass? Oh, boy, right on the shaft of the stick and the glove, but nope.
Back for him. Hughes on his backhand. He passes to Henrik Sedin. Daniel. Wrap around, and Gustafsson steered that away. With some help from MacArthur, here's Bieksa, his shot deflected, Burrows scores! Right place, right time, Alex Burrows gets the game's first goal.
Well, it's persistence in front of the net. You're playing with the Sedins, you allow them to do their great things on the outside, passing back and forth from out high in the slot down low. Daniel keeps it alive, but look at, he gets inside position on Gunnarsson. Gunnarsson's got one hand on his stick, doesn't find the puck, doesn't box out, and a good pick and roll, really, by Burrows in the crease area, gets the bouncing puck.
Well, that's the 62nd block shot for Luke Shen. If I'm a goaltender, let that thing get to the...
And the teams are 5-on-5 once again. Toronto's 0-for-3 with a man advantage. Here's Aaron Volpatti. Puck got away from him. More big hits. Fourth liners play against each other.
It's Kessler, good stick, good faceoff, and he's all over the ice tonight.
Oh, we've seen a lot of good hits in this game, and fourth line's going head-to-head. Rosehill gets in, makes a big hit, no penalty called. Good battle.
Busted there.
Henrik Sedin passes off. Edlund's shot stopped by Gustafsson. And his centering pass. Ryan Kessler held up Tim Brent in front of the net. Jeff Tambellini advanced the puck. Gets by Luke Shen. Centering Kessler in front. Score! Yannick Hansen. Second period goal. Yannick Hansen makes it 2-0 Canucks.
This play was made by Jeff Tambellini. He had the extra effort to get around Luke Shen. And you can see Ryan Kessler was tapping his stick the whole time. Watching the replay as Kessler's trailing. Tap, 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 and a good heads-up play. Tambellini takes it deep. Kessler doesn't panic. And Gustafsson's frustrated.
Shen overskates it. He ends up behind the net. That's not where you want to defend from. And Boschman's laying on the side trying to play goal.
Congratulations, and hope this is the first of many for both of you.
Thank you very much.
Jim?
Aaron Volpatti, a human biology degree at Brown University. Grabowski shoots and scores! Leafs are right back in it, and their hottest scorer, Mikhail Grabowski, has just made it 2-1.
And you go back to a couple of the power plays and a couple of big kills by the Toronto Maple Leafs, few good saves by Gustafson, and now all of a sudden they're back in the game. And this is one that starts with good defensive positioning. How many times do head coaches talk about that? Come back deep in your own zone and shoot the puck. One that Roberto Luongo would like to have back, but didn't even look like he was screened, did it, Glenn?
No, it's one of those ones you don't know whether you're going to use your shoulder, you're going to use your catching hand, and the brain goes to sleep for a second, and you use neither.
Did it, and Kessler won this faceoff. Kessler and Malhotra both in the top 10 among centermen in winning faceoffs. Here's Yannick Hansen, who scored. Hansen's been promoted to the second line, passes into the middle, Erhoff shot, scores! Erhoff took the shot, but it was Ryan Kessler who streaked to the front of the net, and Vancouver has a 3-1 lead.
Well, you go to the hard areas of the ice, you get rewarded. And this is a simple shot. The bouncing puck goes by Schenn, keeps it alive as Caverly can't win the battle. Hansen does, but look at the positioning in front by Kessler, and right through a screen again. Glenn talked before about Luke Schenn trying to block the shot. He wasn't able to there. Gustafson's back deep in his net, and great positioning by Kessler.
Vancouver, a great change off the bench. They changed their defense pair, and there's no chance for Gustafson to see that puck. You can see by his late.
Malhotra won another one. Burrows out to center. Henrik Sedin with an empty net. Malhotra's with him. Henrik scores! Netter to seal the deal with 31 seconds to go, a 4-1 Vancouver lead, and they'll get their eighth straight win over Toronto.
Well, you got youth against experience in the faceoff dot. Bozak tries to go a little quick. He waits for 1 second, and the anticipation by Manny Malhotra was perfect. The timing was there. Caverly can't get the puck, and Henrik just protects, and puts it in the back of the net. But once again, it comes from the faceoff dot dominance that this Vancouver team has had.
I think it's the determination that Malhotra shows on the
Vancouver with 8 wins in its last 10 games. In a neck and neck battle with Colorado atop the Northwest Division. Got a scare tonight. Win with the Vancouver Canucks as coach. The Canucks have a 4-1 win over the Leafs. In Vancouver, and the fans go out early. Once again, they've decked Toronto's halls. 4-1, the Vancouver Canucks defeat the Toronto Maple Leafs as we join Ron McLean.
Jim, thank you. The Crown Royal.